How did Thor kill Loki? During the events of the Mighty Thor, number 432, Loki kidnaps Kevin, the son of a man named Eric Masterson, and the god of mischief demands Thor surrenders Mjolnir to him, in order to save the boy. After managing to free Kevin, the two battle fiercely. In spite, Loki sends a blast of energy at Kevin and his family, which kills Eric's friend Susan. Thor decides that enough is enough, and with tears running down his face, he summons an ancient and forbidden force which ends his brother's immortality, and kills him. For this, Thor is banished to Hell for eternity, and Eric becomes the new Thor, also known as Thunderstrike.